The suspect's train must stop at the next platform. Oh, Christ. Oh, shit. I mean, I can't. What the hell is going on in these tunnels that we don't know about? I don't like it, and I don't like it one bit. That was a rat, what the fuck? Oh, I have to go this way. Some games make you think that you don't have to go a certain way. So they draw your attention to the one way that you actually have to go. Oh my! Oh my! Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who the hell are flipping you? Oh, you mother. What is this, Gears of War? Ooh. I don't even know how I just found this place. Bitch, you playing dice over there by yourself? kill him. Kill that guy. Where do I go? God damn it. Seems idiotic to be walking around up here. I wonder which way is not the right way. What? Didn't I come this way? I'm so confused. Hell are flipping you, dude. Yeah. Search the subway car for clues. Search the subway car for clues.
We're connected, Thomas. Transfer data when ready.
Oh, shit. Fucking attic fireman. Wait, I'll keep myself busy. Yeah, I'll keep myself busy. weird place for a bathroom. Oh.
Received. It's a train schedule, but there's some shadows. Running it through graphics enhancement.
This is his rat hole, all right. It has to be. I found his overalls next to his locker.
Master travels light, doesn't he? Keep looking around. He's gotta have more than a locker to play with. I'll get back to you once I clean up
this
image.
Those are his overalls? Yeah. To get colder, you could use a fire axe here. There's the what the fire axe? Fuck. The valve's there.
Thomas speaking.
Document
yeah.
Is a standard.
Why does he answer it like that? You know who
schedule.
It is. It's calling Thomas
pressure
speaking.
Has been applied from a stylus highlighting two scheduled routes, both originating from Central Metro.
I guess he's such a professional.
Route 16 to Burnside, to
even something like this would not fuck up his composure as a detective.
Route 66B leads to Briar. That's a tiny farm town an hour to the northwest. Departs 9:30 a.m. and midnight.
This is his hub, so he goes to both locations regularly.
I've also determined DNA from the sweat sample in the train matches DNA from the cigarette butt. 99.8% probability.
What?
The guy you're following?
What's
is the
uncertainty?
Guy who killed the two policemen.
The matchmaker. At least, I think so. Something's still not adding up.
He's so calm. Something's still not adding up. Like he hasn't killed like 300 people. Oh fuck. Come here, bitch. What? How do you have that reach? How do they have this kind of reach with these things? Motherfucker's gonna move, I know it. Ugh. Fuck you, dude. Valve. Just Gabe Newell's Valve. I'm gonna grab me. Oh, you fucking slut! Bitch. There's a health kit around here somewhere. Wasn't it? City. Running around, you fucking slut.
Oh,
I like these guys better than the freaking gremlins. This is taking me way too long. Dude, what the fuck? It's like Pac-Man and he's Pac-Man? Considered balls. Balls battle. I thought I would have climbed it before killing it. I wonder. A shovel. Oh, you motherfucker. You bitch ass bitch. I was really suspicious that they were. The fuck? That there were two lockers right next to each other. That never happened. Sound like a fucking pig again. Shovel required. Steam Valve. What is this, a reference to the PC game marketplace? So, was this game foreshadowing Steam? It's hilarious. Steam Valve. Yeah, this game was definitely foreshadowing it. Am I gonna blow up here? Oh. I swear some sound effects are missing from this game. Like, what the fuck? No sound effects on the train. No sound effects when the steam pipe freaking blew. Then again, it was a reference foreshadowing to the Steam Valve. Valve Steam. Curious. Oh, fireman fucking Christ. They love this fireman. Why, sir, excuse me. What the fuck? Did he just hit himself with the bullet? Oh, fuck. Christ, you old bastards. Whew. Jesus. So that's all the birds. Fuck. Oof. I see some health. Scared to proceed. That usually means there's a metal piece. Where's the metal piece? Oh. Got it. Okay, phew. Nice, there's three in there. They knew after that battle. They knew.
Passenger car. Searching local business registry shows home Coleman was the city's contractor for the cars years ago.
Yeah, I haven't seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close-up of the red circled area. It's hard to see.
Yeah, use the shovel. These cars? This is number 8. Come on, use a sledgehammer to break in, bro. Fuck.
Apartment store dummies?
You got it.
Any more evidence? Oh, you fucking bitch. I've never used a large plank before. Why?
Big boy footprint, size 14D. Sole pattern matches Badger's footwear protector pattern. I'll run a buyer search locally, but you can get these anywhere. Fairly common. There's some schmutz in the pattern troughs. Probably same plaster dust as before. Department store? Just a minute. 645 Burnside. Went out of business 14 years ago. The squatters group took it over almost immediately, and now it's not what you would call prime shopping territory.
Makes sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Yeah, just don't get carried away. Shit, the cops don't even drive down Burnside unless they have to. It's a nasty area filled with nasty people. And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
Stand clear of platform. Stand clear of platform. Metro station daily runs are now beginning for Tuesday. Route 6 to 12th Avenue. Route 9 to Montgomery. Route 16 to Burnside. Arriving platform 16. Do not hold train doors.
Thomas, Route 16 to Burnside. That train will take you directly to the department store.
Oh god, the department
store. If I hurry, I'll just make it.
This is the normal subway.
Ugh!
Sayonara, suckers. Well, I guess that's end of level 4. I'm really scared for the next level, the department store, because of the mannequins. Bye!